we are starting to lay our plastic again. So one row will cover the whole area right up to the end. So we are going to change all over this one. This has been 6 years already.
Ini orang kuat ini.
Last part of it. So this is a original one that I have to someone here a bit. Yeah. This one is done today. This is our second day. We are changing our plastic over there. This is a new one. In front, it's already changed. Most of it already there. All this will be changed to a new one for the plastic. So of course, I will have to redo the after the plastic is done. So today we are going to change the back part of it. And then you see we have already removed. And it's going to be extended from the back. Directly until this part. Some of our mango we have to go because it was blocking the sunlight. So here, after this, we will concentrate on other type of veggies that are like pak choy, choy sim, kai lan, all this, but more like varieties and the thing we want to grow. Okay, thank you. Tightly. Plastic to this end, we are using wood. So this wood, what we do is measure it like this, and then we use a cable tie. So this cable tie will be on. Okay, we will use two like this. We will tighten it up. So there's another one here. Okay, so we will tighten it up. So that's done. So this is this wood. When we clip over the we just do our stapler, another stapler. We just stapler to the plastic, so it will be all tightened up. Okay, so that is how we do our plastic. Okay, thank you. So we are padding the plastic already. The bed, like what I did.